The play. Heavy action there. McCrimmon digging. McNabb trying to move it out. Kia keeps it in. Gillis battling him. Down they go on the faceoff call. And Sutter and Bourque go at it. Sutter and Bourque toe-to-toe, and Ray Bourque was in a battle before last year. Broken jaw by Dennis Polanich in Detroit. Would just as soon, with the groin injury, not see him battling, and the linesman finally step in.